Good evening. First tonight, breathtaking video of a man clinging to the bonnet of a stolen car being driven by an out-of-control teen thief.
The young criminal and another wreaked a trail of destruction across the Gold Coast, catching an innocent man in the crossfire.
The driver's reaction says it all. Dashcam shows a man clinging to the bonnet of a car, hanging on for dear life as it speeds down a Mudrabar street.
Did you see that?
What happened?
There is a guy on the bonnet of that car.
He'd been hit by the stolen car, scooped onto it, legs dangling, as the teen driver sped off.
That was the most dangerous thing I've ever seen.
The Honda CRV stolen an hour earlier from Maxine and Tony Harrison's Mudrabar house.
I actually yelled out to him, bring that car back, like you would to a kid.
The teenage thief took it on a high-speed joyride, playing chicken with another car.
It was pretty scary because he was driving erratically.
There was a second vehicle involved, as seen driving with the CRV during the afternoon.
Until inevitably crashing into an innocent driver.
As the male exited the vehicle and went onto the roadway, the 18-year-old driver of the stolen vehicle has then reversed the CRV, driven out onto the roadway and driven at the 43-year-old male.
And that's how he wound up on the bonnet, hanging on, cheating death, until eventually being let off.
He's extremely lucky to have come away with only minor injuries. Just beggars belief.
Police found the stolen Honda abandoned hours later, intercepting an SUV they spotted nearby.
Hi mate, how you going?
Quickly realising the female driver was hiding something.
Switch the car off. Switch the car off right now. He's in the back. He's in the back. Switch the car off.
And sure enough, in the boot, trying to hide under a flimsy beach towel, an 18-year-old police accused of being the car thief, responsible for the rampage. Nowhere to hide tonight, behind bars on a string of charges.
Now, it's believed this man was already on bail. The 18-year-old, we understand, had been charged with similar offences just a few weeks ago. As we go to air tonight, though, this is still an active investigation. Police are still searching for the driver of that second car. And, Andrew, they've asked for anyone with dash cam footage to come forward.
Yeah, they are frightening pictures we've seen. Thanks, Ebony.